GE Digital, in terms of the APM space, was one of the early pioneers in the space. In my opinion, pretty much invented the space. One of the key things for us was their ability to integrate with some of our other third-party tools that we use for data acquisition.
It's really important for us to have assets that are reliable, and so, you know, APM is one way of making sure that we get the most reliability and most efficiency that we can out of all of our assets, and of course that reflects in the bottom line.
So with our corporate vision of going 80% carbon-free in 2030, we need to start looking at our strategies for our fuel types. The outcome of using asset performance management for Xcel Energy is focusing on our strategies and balancing it with the risk and the savings and reliability and spend.
The outcome of smart signal we are using in the exploration and production for a couple of years has allowed us to considerably increase our operational efficiency, decrease our carbon impact as well.
We are implementing this in a grassroots refinery, which is a new refinery built in Saudi Arabia with the capacity to produce 400,000 barrels per day. So hopefully this kind of integration between APM and smart signal will help to proactively manage our assets and increase the asset life cycle.